It's Big John. We're back. And we're going to do one of the death metal bands of, you know, there's different variations of death metal. Of course, the people who started it all, there's a little bit of an argument. It could be Venom, but to me, it's always been death with the release of Scream Bloody Gore. To me, that was the very first pure death metal album. Then you have bands like Obituary, Morbid Angel, Cannibal Corpse, Deicide that came out shortly after death with a whole new flavor of death metal. Cannibal Corpse sings about human butchery. And speaking of Cannibal Corpse, Mr. Owen, Jack Owen, who was one of the original members, I believe, of Cannibal Corpse, has moved over to Deicide. And the lead singer, Glenn Benton, has a real problem with Jesus, hence the inverted cross on the forehead. But I've been listening to Deicide since they were known as Amon. I own the original Deicide album, self-entitled. I own Legion. And I kind of fell off a little bit. But then a friend of mine told me I should pick this up, and I did. And I haven't listened to all of it. I've listened to most of it. One of the songs that I'm going to review today is one that I have listened to several times. It's called Conviction. And the name of this album is To Hell With God. Hence, Glenn Benton has a problem with Jesus. The word Deicide, I believe, means to kill anything godly or godlike. So we're going to get into some Deicide. This is definitely not going to be for kids, and if you're religious, you might not want to listen to this. It's pretty blasphemous. I also found out that this CD is no longer, you can no longer buy this here in this country. It's now become a Japanese import. So all I'm asking for, if I get 100 likes, I'm going to give this away free. I'm even going to pay the shipping. It's in perfect condition, but I'm going to give it away. So you don't have to order from Japan. You're going to get one that I purchased here new when it first came out. Okay? So just a simple 100 likes, and I'm going to give this away to a random guy. I'm going to put 100 numbers in there, and I'm just going to pull out one and then count down, and that's who's going to get it. So without further ado, this is Deicide from the album To Hell With God, and it's the fourth track. It's called Conviction. I hope you guys are ready.
Crucifixion in blood.
voice over the years. He's getting a little bit more of using the witchy part of his voice. And I have to hand it to Glenn. A lot of guys early in the death metal scene were using a machine called a harmonizer, which changed the way they sound. They could sound witchier, darker, deeper. A lot of people hated on Glenn, especially on the second album, Legion. They thought that he was a guy that used a harmonizer. Now, I know for a fact that Glenn Benton does not and has never used a harmonizer. He does he'll re-record himself, but he doesn't use a harmonizer. I've seen him live multiple occasions. Deicide is my second favorite death metal band, but I saw him. I think the first time I saw him was in like 1990 or 91. Glenn Benton is actually from the Tampa Bay area, where all death metal originated. All those guys are from here. Obituary from Brandon, Cannibal Corpse, they're all from here. Deicide, they're all from here. So I mean, this is the death metal capital of the world, and believe it or not, it's still going strong. Deicide's still releasing albums. Cannibal Corpse is still releasing albums. Obituary is still releasing albums. So everybody is still going. So I want to take my hats off to all those guys. And I especially want to take my hat off to Glenn, because his voice has really gotten much, much stronger. And I mean, from years and years and years of doing it, he sounds better. Not as clear as he used to be. I will take that a little bit from him. He's not as clean as he used to be. I remember listening to Deicide, and you could understand every word he said. All you had to do was close your mouth and just listen, and you could hear every word he said. So I'll take a little bit away from him for that, but his voice is, the witchy part of his voice has gotten much better. And the deepness and the darkness and the strength of his voice is just much more powerful. So without further ado, we're going to get back to conviction. I don't want to be convicted. And that was Deicide, Off to Hell with God. And that was track number 4, Conviction. I hope you guys enjoyed this. And I just want to give Glenn and the boys a good shout out, because they're still doing it. They're still bringing it hardcore. And I'm still a fan. So for Glenn Benton, Jack Owen, and all the rest of the fellas from Deicide, this has been Big John, and we're out.